Thief in Yulee is snatching mail out of their mailboxes. Things like bills, bank statements, medication that a woman depends on have all been stolen. The Postal Service is now investigating. Action News Jax investigator Danielle Avitable is live in the Wilson Neck area. Danielle, neighbors tell you that they wake up most mornings to find mailboxes on the street wide open.
And neighbors tell me this has been happening for about a month, but some do say that their mail hasn't been stolen. But they say because they find their mailbox left open in the morning, they think someone is searching for particular items. Shirley Albritton tells me there was a stack of mail in her mailbox Saturday night, but when she went to get it the next day,
Sunday rolled around and it was gone.
And she says life insurance policies for her family members were in her mailbox. Now she's worried about a thief having her family's personal information.
Identity theft, important information being out there, you know, for three family members.
Neighbors tell me for about the past month, they've been checking their mailboxes, and most of the time it's empty, even though they're expecting to get mail.
From the bank, I should have got mail, and I was expecting some mail from my son.
But Linda Hickman tells me she returned from vacation to find an empty mailbox.
It is a federal crime.
And down the street, a neighbor tells me his wife's medication that she's dependent on has been stolen multiple times.
We're missing all kinds of stuff. You know, I got, you know, from down from bills that's missing. We get life insurance policies missing.
It has happened to neighbors on several streets in what these homeowners call a usually quiet community.
I should be able to go on vacation and leave my mail in the mailbox for a week if need be. Shouldn't disappear.
U.S. postal inspectors recommend picking up your mail promptly, having your local post office hold your mail when you know you'll be out of town, or using locking curbside mailboxes. And these homeowners tell me they're already taking steps to protect their mail from thieves. I'm working on that part of the story for you all new tonight at 11 on Fox 30. Reporting live in Nassau County, Danielle Avitable, Fox 30, Action News Jax.